UK, and I'm here with Anthony Big Black Wolf, the Druid. So how does it feel competing here at the Arnold Classic in the UK?
Actually, it felt very, very, very good, actually. And it's my first one in the UK. And it's quite a relief for me because it's not so far away from Sweden, and it's meeting, it's in the middle of the world. So it's not like you fly to all the way to USA. And it's holding my, holding the power I used to use it on the Ohio or Dallas or, and all is about the saving part. This is what I meant. To save your power, to go all the way to USA, because most of the time I get so tired, and also my economy is a little bit kept too low and everything. But this time was very, very good, actually, to be in England this time.
Because normally Anthony has to travel all from Sweden and Algeria all over to America. So this is very simple for him versus what he's been doing. But now since you're on this phenomenal stage, how did this stage feel in comparison to the other ones?
This is very beautiful stage, one of the best I saw in my entire life. And at the same time, it's an experience to see so many people watching us, and the sport is growing all the time, and we get more respect, and we need more respect about it. And I hope with this kind of stage, we can go a little bit far, and we show our body, and we show our strength, and we show the best of the best motivation there is in this planet. We, Gabriel, Adelfo, Harold Kelly, we are the best in motivation. There is no other. Sorry. Beep.
Oh, beep.
So, hey, beep.
Yeah. So, is there anybody that you want to thank? Because I see. What is this apparel? What is this hat? What is this shirt? Who's this?
Which shirt?
What's this sponsor?
Yeah. It's like this. I would like to thank my sponsor, Mikael Johansson from Gasp and Better Body, Iron Strength. And I thanks very much the team and the niche of Better Body, Iron World. And they have helped me a lot. I mean, it's like a big family, and they accept me in their world. I feel one of the smallest child, at the same time, the most dangerous child there is in this planet, because I'm very, very hard conquerors. And they make me feel like that, and it's very, very good. It's like I'm a warrior for them. And thanks to for the team have been standing by me, and I feel like the best great warrior there is on this planet. And at the same time, I thanks Mr. Olympia, the Arnold Classic, and all the they give us the opportunity to make this happen. At the same time, of course, Nick Scott have been standing by us, and sometimes I knock on his head or Neil Houseford to get some help. He's always there, and I really appreciate his friendly and helpful lover of this sport. And he's one of my heroes, and I always admire the work he do and his big energy. And doesn't happen often, believe me. I know what I'm talking about. So stay tuned, what I'm saying.
And you heard it for your runner-up at the 2022 Arnold Classic UK for the Pro Wheelchair Division. A big thank you to Two Bros Pro, as well as the NPC, NPC Worldwide, and IFBB Provincial League. Without you guys, none of this was possible. Anthony, congratulations.
Thank you.